everybody, and welcome back to Krimzon Plays Assassin's Creed. I hope you all have had an amazing weekend behind you, and have a decent week, if not a great week, ahead of you. Just real quick, checking, making sure all my audio shit is working. It seems to be working fine. But hello, 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 and welcome back. I hope... I already said that. I was going to say, I hope you all had a great weekend. But y'all had a great week. et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. We got the Queen. Queen is watching. Hey, Queen. Good to see you, girl. How are you doing? So... while we're getting started, couple of announcements. Basically, check out my linktree/Krimzon Knight. You'll find links to my Patreon, places you can support me and help me out and follow me and things like that. It's all in there. I've got a throne, I've got a Patreon, I've got things like that where you can help me out or gift me stuff, so on and so forth. Anyway, all right. Do I have any actual announcements? Kinda, yeah. So the 30th of this month is a Friday. Normally I would stream on that day. However, due to reasons, I may be taking that Friday off, due to reasons. I may also be taking, now that I think about it, let me actually check my calendar. Yeah, I may also be taking next Monday off, due to reasons, but Monday will, both of those days will be playing by ear. Monday is less likely to be taken off than Friday. I can tell you that much. Friday, I'm more likely to take that day off than I am to take Monday off, but we'll see. Do I have anything else? Any other housekeeping matters? Not that I could think of. See, I think that's it, at least for now. This you'll not find in my link tree, but ways you can support me other than ways you can support me: you could subscribe to me on Twitch, you could spend money, like actual real money, on me for Twitch. If you create a Twitch account and you have Amazon Prime on that same account, on that same email address, you can link the two, because Twitch is affiliated with Amazon. And if you have Amazon Prime, you get one free monthly subscription to any channel of your choice. And so you can you have to re-up that every month, but you can use that to subscribe to me or any other streamer you want, and we get money from that as well, and you get various different perks for being an actual official subscriber. It does require a Twitch account though, which NBD, you know. Let's see here. Other ways you can support me, you can tip me. If you type !tip into the chat, you'll get a link to a place where you can tip me money, if you so choose. But other than that, you can go to my Patreon, where if you subscribe with $1 a month, you can be one of my patrons, where you can support me directly, so on and so forth. You can also go through Throne, to anonymously purchase gifts for me. I have wish lists through there that you can get me great things through. In fact, my wonderful viewers have already purchased me this beautiful controller here that I have been using and loving with the extent of my being, that has been purchased for me through Throne. Thank you to those of you who are involved with that again. Other ways you could support me to Patreon, Throne. You could subscribe to me on YouTube and watch my VODs there. I'm not monetized on YouTube yet because of the fact that I'm not quite there yet. It's harder to get to that level, to become that level on YouTube than it is on Twitch, and so on and so forth. But yeah, those are ways you can support me. I will say that there is a difference of depending on where you support me, there is a difference of what happens, right? So obviously, if you support me through the Throne wish list, the items on there are pretty straightforward. Some of them will have to do with the stream. Some of them have to do with stream. Others are both my. Others are for my just for the hell of it. And even others are for both, basically. If you go through Twitch, that money goes into my pocket for me to live off of. So any tips through Twitch, all subscription funds, all viewing funds, etc., that goes into my pocket for me to live off of and for me to exist off of. The money from my Patreon, however, goes straight. Specifically, the money from Patreon is all earmarked specifically to go into my content creation. So that money through my Patreon is very specifically earmarked to help me make this all better, you know? Help me make this, like get new replacement equipment as needed, better equipment as needed, better office space, like things like that. Basically, anytime I anytime I encounter an expense I would probably need to pay for my content creation for this channel, that is where the Patreon funds come in. Ideally, long-term goals, you know, with income and all of that, ouch. Ideally, I would end up having professional moderators who I would pay to moderate my channel. I would have editors who take my VODs, edit them, and clip out funny moments and edit them and stuff like that, and put those up on my YouTube. And things like that. With that growth and with the growth of this channel and stuff like that, there will also additionally be things added to the Patreon as well. More than just the $1 a month basic, Patreon patron deal. So like I have plans in the work. We could get merch going, things like that. I have a lot of merch ideas that I would love to produce, but currently I don't have that big of an audience enough to make it worth it at this point, essentially. Worth it for anybody, you know? Yeah. Basically, I have a lot of plans things I would love to put in and love to do and all of that, but it all hinges on channel growth, and that there's an endless cycle of things that are all reliant upon each other in order for any of them to happen, basically. And so, but the upside of this all is there's no rush, you know? Like, this is my job, but this is also for fun, for the hell of it. So, you know, anyway, that's enough of my little ramblings for now. Let's go ahead and get back into Assassin's Creed Unity. All right, we don't have any new letters.
Her father to bring me to Paris.
We don't have any new letters from Elise to read, but we do have some missions to do. But before we do that, woo! Yeet! Out the window. We're gonna run over here and...
Indeed, sir.
Pick up the cash. And... Actually, where can I quick travel to that's near our destination? Our destination is down here. Ooh, I can quick travel to here. There. Okay. Objective is right there. I'm lagging. Hold up. Hold up. There we go.
The lore is relentless. You will die.
We sure about that? Maybe I will. Shit. Okay.
Ha! You're mine! I'll bring you down in bag! Well, this is what's scary. Yeah, yeah. I didn't mean that. You think you can outrun me?
Ow! That was my shoulder. Fuck me. Alright. Lost him. Jesus Christ, that hurt. Okay, now I saw a shop over here. Let's top up what we just wasted with all of that fiddly. Fiddly fadoodle. Alright. Excusez-moi. Pardon. Allez, 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 allez.
Someone stop him! He's a thief!
Oh, for the love of. Batman!
Someone please chain the loony to a wall. Get him! Oh,
alright, how am I doing on cash, by the way? Ooh, I have a decent chunk. Gear loadout. What am I looking at here for my next big cash drop here? No, that's not what I wanted. We've got the gold-plated pistol here, which is the best pistol, in my opinion. Like, we've got these two as well, but, like, I mean... You know... I've also got this, but it's not this one, but you know. All right, you are gold, you are not. Master Phantom Coat, Legendary Phantom Coat. Okay, I'm not able to get that yet. All right, fair enough.
Never seen the like, poor fella. See that fella over there? Jacques Necker. That's right, Necker. Man we all wanted in charge at a bank. Now look at him, poor old codger. Can't even talk his way past the border, dog. But he's got a thing or two in his luggage, eh? But he's got some secrets squirreled away in his pockets. Man like him.
My papers are in order, as you yourself can see.
Are they?
Although I am a Swiss citizen, I'm sure you're familiar with the great service I have given to France. I very nearly saved the country, my friend.
You stop!
I'm sorry! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to! I was just in a... I didn't mean to! Ow, that's loud! Ow! Fuck me! Fuck me. Oop, I am so sorry, sir. Well, there we go. Where there, hair fair. Alright, let's try this again. Alternate approach. Excuse me, goddamn. Let me put a cough drop in my mouth so I don't keep coughing into y'all's ears.
The most disgusting effort at guarding a strategic point I have ever
stay right there.
My goat. Steal Necker's gold.
You want someone to do something? You get out of here, Jesus! Out of that person! Out of that! You all get scarce to hear!
Cut to bleed him!
Fuck me, Simon. Oh, Christ! Snipers! Snipers! Says the sniper.
Stop there!
I'm doing nothing, I promise.
I ain't doing nothing!
Alright, hold on. Let us... Actually, no. Up. There you go.
Oh,
could. Didn't dream that.
Bloody sheep are going wild.
Citizen, hold there!
Proper smoke there, did you?
Someone's gonna pay for this.
Citizens, come forth if you see what happened here.
Do 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 do. Doopy 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 do. Oh wait, I'm going too far away from this one. All right. All right then. Sure about that? I don't think you will. Try to climb the ladder. Or not.
The yell's going on.
There you go. I was gonna say, didn't I do the thing? Buddies, don't mind me.
Don't mind me.
Come on. No, that's not what I wanted you to do, Arno. Climb the tree, my friend. I don't want to. But I will do this. Okay, they're currently fighting out there. So I'ma just... Hi. Right, that's a completion. Aha! That's what I'm looking for.
Really, this is impossible. I'm making a simple trip to my homeland.
Are you? Here. I've come across quite a lot of money recently. Take this and buy yourself a barrel of rum. And let this revered gentleman through. He's suffered enough.
Young man, that is extraordinarily kind.
It is.
So that's completed. Hold on just a second. Beans, Nicholas. Thank you. Interesting. Just a second. There it is. I've already completed it. Okay. All right. Well then. Okay. All right, that one's up here. We'll come down as the name of it. This one? Nope. 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 There it is. All right. Right even. Oh, wrong button. No, Arno, there you go. Yes, sir.
Dear Romanchet, playwright, diplomat, and bon vivant. I'm told you can help me. The public censors are repressing new plays, including one of mine. They've paid a critic to get a bad review, and are planning to censor the production itself. Could you steal the review before it goes to press and then, suppress the censor?
All right, one moment. I have to tighten the arm of my chair because it got loose. Okay. I'll piss off. Apologies. There we go.
People love to read a bad review. This one will sink Beaumarchais for good, and I haven't even seen the play.
Marriage of Figaro! Suppress the marriage of Figaro. Figaro. So nothing.
Not hearing things now.
Come here. Investigate. Okay, fine.
Catch of the day! you, turtle!
Ooh, that's a locked chest I can open. We shall open it. With ease and grace. All right. Oh, it wants me to escape. Escape. Okay. Now I believe I have already completed this next one, Foxy Renar. You're wrong. Yes, I have. Okay. All right. So that's those two. Okay. Now. Damn it. Come on, here we go. This one. That's the one I'm looking for. We are currently up, for those of you keeping track of the timeline, we are currently up to summer 1792. I would love to encounter a fucking shopkeeper. Like a boss. Oh, damn it, Arno. Climb up. Arno. How am I doing on money? Okay. Wait, I see one. There he is. Hi, buddy. All right, so we've now got all my shit. All right, let's go do this. Time to play it in private.
Paris, 1792. The city is starving.
Red, please, get back! Get back!
Food was coming into Paris and then somehow disappearing on its way to the market.
Let's go!
Templars. Fortunately, someone decided to follow the food chain. Therowind and Maricor, taking matters into her own hands.
Maricor.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too!
The demonstration started out peaceful, but became violent as people got desperate.
Let's kill these bastards!
Paris turned on itself. Citizens rioted, accusing merchants of hoarding food.
All I had to do was guide them.
The riots kept the people angry and the city unstable. Exactly what the Templars wanted. Find Maricor and secure the food supply. Maricor sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone. You need to catch up to her.
Come on. Okay, cleared the area a titty bit. All right, looking for any kind of any useful ammos. Probably not. Okay. All right, that's good enough for now.
Maricor left us here. She must be in this area.
Rue de la Corderie. Thing to stop them.
That's it. I've got Maricor's location.
13. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Now, fuck. Try and I try. Okay. Hello. Alright. Now then, where is... There is that. Okay.
Oi.
Some bastards turned off Saint-Pierre. Something's not right.
Yep, Yvonne, exactly. Okay, now then. To the destination. Come get me, fuckers. Come on.
Ah, dirty pike off.
Loot the bodies, loot the bodies, loot the bodies, looting the bodies.
There's nothing a well-placed bit of steel can't fix.
Hello, fellas. Welcome.
A fitting end for you, you bastard. Good riddance.
Welcome, fellas. How you doing?
What's happening?
I'm just, you know, clearing out some of the filth, you know, gutter trash, etc., etc. All right.
Well, that was unfortunate. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem, but I've got the name of the woman behind it all. Madame Flavigny. Supposedly, she's a couturière with a shop in Léal. She's not a couturière. Glad someone is finally taking an interest in helping. I can't take down all of her agents by myself.
Don't worry, you don't have to. All right. You stay.
Hey!
Shut up.
I can start helping you with the guards over there.
I'll have a word with you.
All right. Sneaky assassin time. Take out the guards as quietly as you can.
Okay, can do. You saw nothing, sir. You saw nothing.
Thank you.
To make sure that food gets back to the people. You'll find Slavini and her thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
Okay.
France feels a little bit safer already.
Looks like Flavigny isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals.
Now then, where was I? Refilling my shit. There we go. Alright. Reload.
I'll let you off with corner. If I see you acting this way again, you won't bleed.
There we go. Someone's killing shit over there, I don't know. I don't know what's going on, my dude. Someone just started some shit over there. I don't know. I didn't do shit. All right.
All done. Time to get out of there. Nice work. Miracle will make sure this food gets to those who need it.
Okay, next is
Je ne sais pas comment on va passer.
way, sir.
I don't do business with anyone of your ilk. Let me through. Ah!
Alright. Let me check something real quick. Make sure. Okay, actually, I know both of those things are already thingy-thinged. I can upgrade my I will upgrade my legendary prowler hood. Please. Nah, I want this one. I definitely want this one, for sure. I'm so sorry, ma'am. I did not mean to run over you like that. That was so rude of me. Oh, sir, I am so sorry. Wait. Back door? Back window. I'll take that. Alright, this is where I'm going.
Stolen parts of a new execution machine I'm building. They hope to lure me into a trap. Could you recover all the items for me?
All right.
I'm gonna do my best. Well,
yay!
Chop off heads humanely. What's the point?
These blades look familiar to me. Oh, you guys. Helps if I can actually hit the broadside of a barn, doesn't it? That looks familiar. All right.
Hold them over.
Or no, up and over, my dude. There you go, buddy. Okay.
Tobias, we've recovered all the pieces.
All right, then. Give me a hand, would you? We'll see if it works.
This ingenious device saved me much labor, my friend. Can you imagine executing so many aristocrats by the sweat of my brow?
I just hope this doesn't make killing people too easy.
It's an ambush!
Dear Lord!
Arno, alone.
Alright, give me one moment. Over here. Oh, okay. Oh, that's fine. I can wait. Okay. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do.
Full purse again.
To be fair, you never really had less than a full purse. Good. already got a legendary head, and I don't remember. Ah, I can get the legendary phantom coat now. We'll go ahead and get that one. Excuse me. All right, I need another 10,000 to upgrade it, but that can wait. All right. I don't remember which of the... Was it this one? Yeah, it was the legendary musketeer bracers I wanted. Yeah. That's right. Okay, so the legendary musketeer bracers, which are 150,000. The could go for that one. Legendary musketeer belts. Yeah, legendary musketeer belt is what I want. Then again, hold on. Lockpicks. No, I'm good. I'm good with the... Okay, so... Forearm and waist will be musketeer. And legendary phantom breaches, probably. Maybe. Or maybe the brigand breaches. We'll figure them out. Regardless. I don't have enough for any of those, so.
Good day to you, sir.
Look at my new chest piece there, isn't it glorious? All right. Anyway, we were going downstairs.
Let's all go home. Hmm? What? What's that?
Ooh! Look how long that coat is. Look at it. I didn't realize how long that was. Holy shit! Look at that. Let's get out in the light where you can actually see it. Ooh! Look at that. Oh. Well.
What gives you the right?
Walk away, sir. All right. Anyway. It's like he's a monk of murder. You mean a member of the Assassin's Order? The Assassin's Brotherhood?
Hello, my friend.
All right. Real quick. King's correspondent. I'm LZ. Technically the Brotherhood of Assassins. The Order is Templar.
You summoned?
Monsieur Dorian, we have a task for you.
More fetch and carry work, I imagine.
Two master assassins are dead, one by your own hand in defense of a Templar. Count yourself lucky this is the extent of your punishment.
And Germain?
It's none of your concern. Last night, the Paris Commune declared itself an open insurrection against the king. As we speak, 20,000 armed revolutionaries are laying siege to the Tuileries. Even the National Guard are on the brink. Some of them have thrown in with the revolutionaries. France is splitting at the seams.
And this doesn't please us. The people are fighting for what is owed them. Liberté, égalité.
If we danced about on a simple scale in need of balancing, you'd be right. But the truth is more complicated. In putting Mirabeau's affairs in order, we've come across certain correspondences of a royal nature.
Mirabeau's in contact with the king.
And he was rather less discreet than he should have been. If the king's copies of these letters were made public, the Templars would be in a position to expose and purge our agents across France.
And I'm to slip in and find them first.
And quickly. The Swiss Guard are badly outnumbered. It's likely they'll be overwhelmed before nightfall.
Won't be the first palace I've broken into.
Won't be the last, probably. King's correspondence.
Ready? Aim! Fire! Good work. Back to your posts.
Sabotage three alarm bells. How many? Hold on. How many? Do I have any skills I can actually? No, I don't. Okay. Of course it's a three. God damn. No, Arno. Okay. Now, up.
Honest, quality of rhetoric amongst bloodthirsty rioters these days.
The quality of rhetoric among bloodthirsty rioters these days. That's what we call a hit and run, baby.
Royalist!
Ow. There we go. Oh, shoot. Hi. Ow. That was in the butt! Oh boy. Oh boy. I fucked up. Oh, fuck me. I fucked up. I have regrets. Okay. Arno. There you go.
I'm not hearing things.
Come on, turn around. You see nothing.
You're a bastard. Next time.
You see nothing. Or maybe you do. And oh boy. Nothing?
Christ. What's that?
Thing. Cover, Arno. Cover. Nothing. Oh, one more's coming. Dude just did a brick dance. Y'all lost me. How you doing?
Citizen, stop right there.
There you are.
Any sign of the tyrant?
Must have buggered off.
Bleeding coward.
That's one alarm bell sabotaged. All right, quick. Shit, what's the word I'm looking for? Quick detour. In here, maybe. There we go. Oh. Maybe. Maybe. Not so quick. I try. Ah, here we go. This will do it. Maybe. All right. Now then. Oh, shoot. Hi. I didn't even see you there, my dude. My bad. Yeah, it wasn't important. Turn around. Or not. And
there's nothing here. Keep looking. It's in here somewhere.
This is the sneaky song. Is the sneaky song.
Would you look at that? Gold, is it? Yeah, I reckon it must be. Fucking hell. Ah!
Drink. Mystery bastard! No joy, I will cut you!
Come here. You made a promise, dude. Now keep it. Promised you were gonna cut me. Now keep it. And that's what you get for not keeping your promises. All right. Oh boy. My money pouch is full? No. That was weird. Oh. My drop, my consumable item called the money pouch, not an actual pouch of money. I was so confused for a second. I was like, what? Nah, I can't have no room for money left. Spent a shit ton of it. Okay, but for real though, like, how do I get in this room? It's like, is there a hole on the roof?
I have a word with you.
Oh? Fuck off. No hole on the roof.
Thank you.
I guess maybe it'll be open later. I'll worry about it off stream. It's gonna fucking bug me, but... Okay. Oh. That's a lot of bodies.
You need help? You are...
What was that?
You saw nothing. Carry on your patrol, sirs.
Bugger's gone.
I know, but...
Not dreaming.
You
traitor, saw it!
Stab him in the dick. Stab him in the dick. Poor guy. I If he had waited like half a second longer, I'd have been able to save him and he wouldn't have not had to kill himself like that. No. I try and I try and I try and I try.
You certainly don't look like a blood-crazed revolutionary. The hood is a bit sinister, though, if you don't mind my saying.
Serving as rear guard, are you? Convenient how that puts several locked doors between you and the fighting.
Oh, I'm not here at all. Not officially, anyway. But how often does one find the opportunity to poke about in a king's private study?
Looking for anything in particular?
State secrets, private correspondences, personal treasures, that sort of thing.
I do hope we're not eyeing the same prize.
Name it.
Certain letters written to the king, ripe for misunderstanding, should the wrong men find them.
I see. Well, then perhaps we can help each other. I believe the king has built a hidden vault somewhere in here. If only we could find it.
Napoleon Bonaparte.
You were saying?
Very nicely done, my friend. Incredible.
Find your prize?
A cornucopia, yes. And you?
Believe so. Yes. This is it. That should take care of that.
And may I suggest we leave? Quickly.
What is that?
Our way out. Cover me, would you?
You can't stop us!
Demon with a blade. Well done, he says.
Demon with a blade. You coward. Got ya.
Search everything! I want those documents!
Him? Damn!
Yes, Captain Rui has that effect on people.
Friend of yours?
A persistent thorn I haven't quite managed to pluck out.
He has information I need. I need to get back up there!
In this mess, you'll never find him again. Come with me, I have a better idea. You handled yourself well back there. I don't suppose you've ever considered military service.
I'm not much for following orders.
Ah, the bane of generals and statesmen everywhere. An individualist. I know the feeling.
Same.
Men like us have a great advantage over most in the army. You see, we can think for ourselves. If you joined up today, you'd be a marshal in 10 years, guaranteed.
A generous offer, but no.
Where the heart leads, a man must follow. Look me up if you ever change your mind. Bonaparte is my name. Napoleon Bonaparte. Second lieutenant of artillery. For now.
Arno Dorian.
A pleasure. And as a personal favor, if anyone asks, I was never here. Watch the whole thing from a furniture shop across the carousel.
A face in the crowd.
Of course.
While I'm here, might as well get this treasure. Sorry, Napoleon, didn't mean to make you wait.
What now?
Just a moment. You may want to take cover.
Everything all right, sir?
Fine, Corporal. Superb shot. Regular drills are critical to a regiment's success.
We should be going, sir.
We part ways here.
What about Rui?
Give me a few days. I'll see what I can learn of his current posting. Perhaps I can arrange an introduction. Be well.
My next mission taking me? Ooh, not that far. Okay. Now there is a store over here. Oh, get out of my way, guys. Alright, what was my reward, eh? 25,000 monies, hey. Not bad, eh? Not bad at all. Arno. Up the tree. There we go. The September massacres.
This morning, I was accosted by three men carrying some poor soul's head atop a pike. Seems they mistook my uniform for a mark of nobility and demanded I shout, "Long live the Republic," to prove my allegiance.
I suppose handing out tricolor cockades is now passé. What did you do?
I shouted, "Long live the Republic."
A man of principle.
Life is more valuable than dignity. But this is what happens when you give command of the government to half-starved lunatics and command of the army to bloodthirsty savages.
Rui.
I wanted him assigned to some out-of-the-way garrison, but the man redefines the term friends in high places. He's untouchable.
But you know where I can find him.
Rumor about the barracks is that he and a unit of his cronies plan on marching on the Grand Châtelet this afternoon. If he were to meet with an accident, few in France would suffer. My career certainly wouldn't.
Well, practice your speech making.
The September massacres.
Get their weapons.
Nobody try anything.
Come on, boys! Find me a warden!
Okay. Explore the area. There are 5 entrances, 2 collectibles, 1 secret entrance, and 40 guards total. Okay. Ooh, I have 5. Let me... Alright, so we could do one of these. Not feeling it. Ooh, could up our health. Actually, that's not a bad idea. Yeah, let's up our health a bit. There we go. Del David.
I want.
Okay. Sorry, I'm
hey,
hello.
Right,
my friend. Oh, I know where we are. Okay. Okay. Well. Okay.
No tricks. This is inhuman.
That's you, citizen.
Aha!
He'll break something, carrier.
Excuse me.
You should have defected your... Go on!
Merci, monsieur.
I don't know what unit you serve with, but thank you.
You can thank me by getting to the walls and stopping these killings.
Oui, monsieur.
Okay. I need to get up there. There you go. Now then. I need to get up a level. Not appear to be an easy way in here. Alright. Ah! There's my way in. Arno, out the window, my dude. Yeet! All right. Up. Okay. In.
That's out. Fucking hell. What a you mess.
I heard what you were saying to bodies.
Shut up.
Leave him.
Fuck off. Right. Kill him. Kill him.
Quel serpent! Comment oses-tu venir déplacer les gens ici?
I need to go up a level in order to go outside in order to be able to get stuff. Bye, buddies. Bye, buddies. Oh, I have to do cover kills. Shit. I have not been doing cover kills. Okay.
Cut them down.
Protect the prisoners.
Death to the traitors.
Beat them back.
Vive la revolution.
Steady.
Into the breach.
Hold that line.
Kill them all.
Oh, I've had a productive day. You're the third man
I've
put down.
Rest in peace. Shift that much weight forward.
All right, I've gone up a level. Come here.
Hell was that?
Oh shit, hi guys. I did not see those ones behind me. I made a mistake. I have made a mistake. I have made a mistake. Come here. Come here.
Did he just... whatever. I need a whore.
I'll sacrifice you, maggot!
Okay, they're both distracted, so we'll do that and then this.
Any firecracker hijinks. Bloody counter-revolutionary! Got it!
Okay. Now then. Murder monks, murder monks. Do whatever murder monks do now. Do do do. Do do do. Up, beat up, up.
Don't you want to see him? Come now, Warden. Let's have a cheer. Vive la Revolution.
Vive la Revolution. You saw nothing, fellas. There's some loose tile, my dudes. Snipers removed. That's a bit of an understatement, I feel.
Come on, sing, sing. Come now, Warden. Let's have a cheer.
Gonna find ya. Gonna kill ya.
Bloody gun off.
Up and bloody disappeared, he did.
Oh, shit. Too soon. Ow! Bullets in the back! Bullets in the back, in the back. Bullets in the back. No, Arno. Dang it. Fuck me. Fuck. Fine. Go around.
No! Put me back! Put me back! Get up!
Oh, hi. Leave him alone. Don't mind me just casually killing my way to the roof again. Hey guys, just chill. Doobie doo boo. Alright, now. Up. 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 Oh, hello.
Could have sworn you came this way.
Something's not right.
I wonder if that counts as a ledge kill.
If you have orders to remove us from this hall, you must also get authority to use force. For we shall yield to nothing but bayonets!
That was Mirabeau.
Ministers to govern. To govern is to reign. That is the essence of the problem.
Mr. Mirabeau.
Pathetic, isn't it? Surely France deserves better.
What was that?
Berlin de Luxembourg.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Told you I could make him talk.
You've done well, Captain. Breathe.
The price of grain is higher than ever, Grandmaster. Our agents are in place to divert the shipments to our docks. They await only your command.
Good. Starve them. Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually.
What you're asking will take at least a year, Grandmaster. If not two.
Now, did it count? Yes, it counted! It counted! Yay! Now I just need to get the fuck out. Okay.
Ah, yes, dude.
All right. Next. Ooh, we only have time for what's next. The Austrian conspiracy. There it is. Maybe. Maybe. Character customization, skills. Yeah, I didn't think so. How am I on money? Actually, before I do that, let us teleport. No, no, not there. There. That one was almost a big spoiler. Whew. DLC, post-game DLC mission almost activated.
Afternoon, son.
Good boy. Would have been bad.
Decent profits.
Alright. Alright, alright, alright. That's the thing I want, and ooh, fast travel plane is right above it.
Yay!
It's your building. You know who the troublemakers are.
I've had enough. Oh. I don't take.
I have a new assassin's rank. Private. The Austrian conspiracy.
Paris, 1792, and Austria's knocking at the door.
You're late.
I was dodging patrols. Danton gave quite the speech. We should return to Austria as soon as possible.
Then why not stay as my guest, traitor?
George Danton, a revolutionary leader with a leaky ship. Danton and Robespierre were the big daddies of the French Revolution. A revolution about to be crushed by an Austrian army with spies all over Paris. The assassins knew there was a spymaster pulling the strings. The spymaster was funneling information on Paris's defenses to the Austrians.
He knew he would be back in Versailles within a week.
Over my dead body.
Danton rallied Paris against the Austrian threat, so he's a target. You need to protect Danton, then take down the spymaster.
You're just in time. Hold them off while I find a way out of here. There must be another way out.
Revolutionary! You are mine!
I don't...
I don't like it, he says.
Don't like it.
by one. All traitors will be liquidated.
We're out of time. The spies are sending information to Austria. You need to find them before they meet their couriers.
All right, let's grab those documents.
All right, give me a second to do some poking around. Looking for some stuffies. Nope, okay. No. I never get over how British France is in this game. Ubisoft was 100% just like, we may have an entirely French-speaking studio in Montreal, but like... but like, nah. There you go. Oh no. We're back in the maze. Great. Okay.
What the devil?
Ha!
These documents were sent by the Comte de Gambay. Infiltrate his house, then take out the Count and his accomplices.
I'll get you, Whitey!
I just saw a shop jump on my map. Let me go there.
Godspeed, citizen.
Soyez le bienvenu, monsieur.
Alright. Check my inventory, make sure we're good. We're good. Okay. On me. I have that collectible already. Whoopie neck. Alright. Whoop, sorry, sir. Apologies.
Are inside.
That's a one. That's a three. Okay, I can't do the three, so we'll do the one. Come on, there we go. Oh wait, before we do that, before we go and kill the guy, kill the guy. Nope, can't. Well, maybe. Maybe. We'll see. How bad. Ooh! No. No. Okay. Yeah, nope. Alright, I'll have to come back. I'll have to do this again in my own time. To complete this 100%. Alright, what we got in here? What's going on in here? Y'all saw nothing? Fine, because that allows me to do this. Oh god, that's a lot of people. Arno, drop.
What was that? Strange.
I'll get you right in!
Did he make a sharp turn somewhere?
Stop you! Yes, you!
That's more like it. You're nothing.
Corpse.
That's a lot of red. That's a lot of red. Okay. I'm just gonna...
Yeah.
Where the fuck are the stairs? Ah, there they are. They're glitched into the door. Lol.
Secrets are safe from the Austrians. Well done.
There we go. All right. Yeah, I'll have to do that again in order to get the other stuff, and it'll be fine. All right. So we've made some decent progress on that. We completed a lot of side missions, and we completed up through sequence 8. As you can see here, we only have 4 main sequences of the actual main storyline to go. As you can see here, we have about 27% of the co-op missions done, 28% of the heist missions, 71% of that, 10% of the social club missions, 22% of the Paris stories, 0 of the Nostradamus enigmas. We're gonna be doing those at some point. I believe I have a list of a timeline stuff, and the Nostradamus stuff, is I believe, oh, I can actually do those at any time. Maybe that's what we'll do next time. Is the Nostradamus stuff. That's the word I was looking for. Once I get the level 3 lockpick, which I'll only be able to get later in the game after another sequence or so, once I get that, that's when I will be actually like going through and just clearing out the chests and the artifacts and the cockades, and the sync points. Until then, yep. All right. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. It's 10 o'clock, so we're going to call it there. Tomorrow we'll be doing more Tomb Raider and the Temple of Osiris. That'll be at the usual time on the usual place. Wednesday we'll be starting the most recent and currently the final until they come out with a new one, if they come out with a new one, I don't know. Watch Dogs Legion on Wednesday. I have never played that game before. That will be a whole new thing for me. I'm excited. And then on Friday, we'll be finishing up Tell Me Why. So that's what the week looks like. In the meantime, you guys can check out these amazing people I have listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. Speaking of that link tree, I talked about this at the top of the stream, but in the link tree, you'll find links to my Discord, my socials, my throne, my my Discord, my socials, my throne, my Patreon, my YouTube, where you can watch the VODs, and even a link to my Twitch as well. In fact, if you're actually watching this on YouTube, please give it a like and subscribe. I appreciate that very much. Yeah. Patreon.com/CrimsonKnight as on the screen. Throne.com/CrimsonKnight as on the screen. And yeah, do I have anything else whatsoever before? No, we'll be, as I said, already said, we'll be back tomorrow with Tomb Raider Tuesdays. So until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you. And I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out.